This is how to get the iPhone's Dynamic Island on your Android phones. Just head on to the Google Play Store and search Dynamic Island iOS 16 and then download the app. After downloading it, open the app and turn on the Dynamic Island and also turn on its notification, so that it can work as a notification bar like a real iPhone's Dynamic Island. Like and subscribe for more.